Hello, ladies. Look at your shidduch date. Now back to me. Now back at your date. Now back to me. Sadly, he isn't me. But if he stopped using lady-scented body wash and started learning Torah, he could be starved like me. Look down. Back up. Where are you? You're in the Beit Midrash with the Talmud Chacham your man could be like. What's in your hand? I have it. It's a chumash. Look again. The chumash is now a Gemara. Look one more time. The Gemara is now a Tehillim and Perek Shira. Now it's back to a Gemara, because I'm a man. Now where are you? You're in the same place, but now I'm calling it a base medrash. Swan dive! Feel the warm ocean breeze at your Pesach Hotel Resort, while you clip your brand new custom shadel with diamond encrusted bobby pins. Ladies, do you like the smell of adventure? Even more, do you like the smell of commitment? Where are you? You're at the Shabbos table with the man your man could sing Zemiros like. What's this? It's your child learning the Parsha. Along with more beautiful children who will kick your neighbor's kids' tuchuses in the Chidon HaTanach. Where are you now?
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 Listening to an a cappella song written just for you about whatever Jewish holiday you love. Where are you now? You're at Simchat Torah davening, in the women's section while I dance with the Sefer Torah. Because I'm a man. Anything's possible when you're a Jewish man, not a lady. Too soon? Oh, hello, ladies. How are you? Fantastic. You caught me putting on my tefillin. You see, I'm about to daven for the Amud at the Kotel. And I'm on a horse.
It'll work, it'll work. I'm telling you, it'll work.